This is how I prepare my salads. We have cucumber, corn, pear, egg, hot dog, carrots. You can see, and the salad leaf. You can see it. I prepare my salads. You can see it. Now, I've mixed all together. I will see. We still have inside the salad. I also add pear. Salad leaf, cucumber, hot dog, tomatoes, corn, carrots, atu, and pear. This is the cup. You can see. This is it. Now I'm about to add little bit salt. You can see I'm adding salt. You can see I'm mixing it together. You can see I'm mixing it together. This is how we prepare our salad. You can see. I'm done. Now, this is the salad cream, but I don't want to put it inside because it's too much. So if I want to eat, we can take it, then we mix it with the cream. If you can use the cream or use olive oil, you can see it. This is olive oil. This is salad cream. We call it mayonnaise. You can see it.